We also have just learned now, as it pertains to ongoing investigations involving the White House, now we have learned the White House senior advisor Jared Kushner has used a private email account on occasion to correspond with other administration officials. His lawyer, you know, put out this statement just moments ago. Mr. Kushner uses his White House email address to conduct White House business. Fewer than 100 emails from January through August were either sent to or returned by Mr. Kushner to colleagues in the White House from his personal email account. These usually forwarded news articles or political commentary and most often occurred when someone initiated the exchange by sending an email to his personal rather than his White House address, end quote. This, of course, coming after Hillary Clinton's use of private email server for all of her work as Secretary of State was heavily criticized during the campaign and beyond, of course, testifying on the Hill for multiple hours.
If you're talking about, you know, doing the math in my head here, about 8 or 9 emails a month where other people initiated them to his personal account, he responded to them. I would say full transparency first off, and then make sure that you get that email either shut down or only use a government email address. It just causes issues and problems, even if there's no ill will or intent, especially when we saw what happened with Hillary Clinton. I'm pretty consistent on this one. If the government says you need one email address and needs to be a government one, use it.